and welcome to your Nature Questions Answered. I'm Katie.
And I'm Amie. So Katie, it's the time of year for autumn migration and it's one of nature's greatest spectacles, so it's always good to look out for. And a lot of people actually think you have to travel quite far for it, but in the UK we have one of the greatest spots for it.
Yeah, absolutely. I mean, we're on a really good flyway for a lot of birds. You know, even if you're in urban areas, green spaces are perfect for birds coming to rest. So look out at allotments, cemeteries, your local park. You never know what you can expect. We have other factors as well that feed into migration. So what can those be?
So weather, that is one of the largest factors for migration. If you get westerly fronts across the Atlantic, you'll find exciting American songbirds, waders, so they'll be coming to visit. Whereas if you get the easterly fronts, you'll find Siberian rarities. It's always something exciting to see. Based on the weather, obviously, we get wind no matter what, but which ones you're going to see instead?
Yeah, definitely. Yeah, we also have a bird that you don't often kind of associate outside of Welsh oak woodlands, which is the pied flycatcher. So these can really turn up anywhere, even in people's gardens if you're lucky, but also our chat species and also plenty of warblers as well. It's also a time to say, you know, goodbye to a lot of birds.
Yep, unfortunately so. We do have to say goodbye to some of our birds. So if you're looking for a good spot to do that, actually by the coast. You can either find somewhere warm if the weather's permitting or wrap up warm, sit somewhere and watch all of our birds depart, give them a final send off. It'll be things like auks and gannets. So it's really exciting to see them go off.
Yeah, it's always a bit, you know, nerve-wracking to see them go off into the horizon, no land, and then yeah, they're just taking off, but they're built for it. So yeah.
And we have quite a few birds actually incoming as well. So as much as you get to say goodbye to some, you get to say hi to another.
We get a huge influx of these birds coming, you know, all the way from their breeding grounds in Scandinavia. They're here feeding on mudflats, estuaries. They're probing into the ground, looking for kind of mollusks, crustaceans. You're seeing waders out there, you know, kind of silver on top, white underneath in huge numbers. Yeah, it's definitely gonna be knots in there at some point. So.
And if you're hoping to see any of these knots, we get a high number at Snettisham Reserve and we do our wader spectacular. So you'll be able to come there and see so many waders. It's really spectacular.
Yeah, it's definitely an experience, especially when you're right in there, almost underneath the flock itself. So yeah, I definitely recommend checking that out.
It's a great time to watch autumn migration. And if you're interested in visiting Snettisham for one of our spectaculars, it's through September and you can find our timetable on our website.